fish are friends, not food.
Keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do? We swim.
Hey guys, this is Bo. How we doing? Today we are going to make a video of two of my fish tanks. I did a little bit of modification works on them, on my 5-gallon and my 10-gallon. I do have some new friends in the 5-gallon. And a few new friends in the 10-gallon. Figure we'll show you guys what I'm talking about and everything else. So stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Bo. We're back again. And I told you I was gonna show you one of my tanks. The first one I wanna show you is my 10-gallon. Now, I did a little bit of modification work. We put the blue neon lights in it. As you can see, we don't really have any glowfish at the moment, but I figured this looked cool, you know, with the skull and everything. And this one is still under construction a little bit because I'm trying to add new things to it still. But other than that, I think some of the trees, right here, how it has that pink and green and everything else, I think it's really pretty. It was funny because we did it with the first tank we did it was the 5-gallon. And then me and Shelby looked at it and we fell in love with the coloration and everything with the blue light. So we decided to, or she decided to go out to the store and get a light for this tank. So, and down the road, when we get glowfish and everything to put into the tank, we will make another updated video and show you what the glowfish looks like in this 10-gallon. Now, if you stay tuned, here in about 2 seconds, I'm gonna show you the 5-gallon. Stay tuned.
Hey guys, this is Shelby. Welcome back. As you guys can see here, this is our 5-gallon tank. I know you guys remember Spaz the goldfish who's hanging out here up front. We recently made this into a glow tank, even though we only have one glowfish in here right now. We changed it to a glow tank due to the fact that we did lose Diablo. He was our red male beta, which you guys could see in our previous videos. So we decided, let's change it up a little bit. You know, make Spaz a new tank, get him some new friends, and so far everybody has been hanging out very well. Well, you see the ginormous whale in there, that is Spaz. The one little guy, he just went down into the back corner. He was just above him there a few seconds ago, if you saw him. That is one of our Cory albino catfishes. If he pops back up here, I'll point him out to you guys. And hiding somewhere down under here in the little crevices is our glowfish beta. We named her Harley due to the fact that she has the bright lime green coloration, but she does have red tips on the end of her fins, which you can't really see with the blue light, but when you don't have her in any coloration, that is when you see the red tip. Now if you guys see kind of up there towards the top in the left corner there, kind of saw a little guy bouncing around. That's our little catfish guy. Miss Harley likes to hide out in this corner quite often. She comes around like a little eel. I think she might be trying to make her little grand entrance way coming through here. Oh, yep, there's our little catfish swimming downwards in the front there. So there you guys go. There's our one little dude. We did have two of them. The other one, he did not survive the first night. We don't know what happened with him. But I'm going to try to give you guys a good image here of Miss Harley, if she will cooperate with me, which I don't know if she will or not. I'm trying to see if she'll pop out and come say hi to you guys here. Oh, there she is. Now she's coming out to play. So this little green eel thing, there's Miss Harley. As you see, she is very vibrant in her green coloration. She makes this whole tank pop. And I find it funny, even though she is a beta, she will go through crevices and twist around and spin around. And she acts like an eel. She'll go through really anything. Isn't she a beauty? We are thinking of maybe putting another female in here, or even a male, to see how they're gonna react with each other. But as of now, that is our 5-gallon tank. If we add anything else in here or update it with any more fish, we'll keep you guys posted. So make sure you stick around and stay tuned.
This is Bo.
And this is Shelby.
Don't forget that subscribe button.
Hit that notification bell.
And we are signing out.
You were always on my mind.